Let's move. Vale, keep an ear on Khan.
Affirmative.
Buck, the knocker.
On it.
Halsey and Indama hold up inside a perimeter structure ahead. That's our target.
So Halsey called us?
She said there was something big out there and gave Captain Lasky coordinates to find her.
Contact!
Forerunner soldiers! Up the cliffs! Get after them! Prometheus, all sides!
It's a good push right up the middle. That'll be rough. I want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose. Sealed tight.
Forerunner security station must be in lockdown.
Doors open.
The Artemis did the trick. Locke, listen to this. They are assaulting the back of the temple, bringing it back.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
Jule Indama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the Covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position. Nice!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Obon.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Don't let them through the holes. We need her alive.
Clear.
We move on Halsey and Jewel.
Fire Team Osiris, you are clear to land in Docking Bay 11.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Jule Ndama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, and deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Hostile contact!
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge the... Central control is through those doors.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. Elites, active camouflage.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Sell it with an energy sword.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. 1,000 to 1.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. Scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clear. Authorizing entry.
There's chatter about Jule M. Dama on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free. Team, get on that hostile.
Roger. Copy.
Schematic ship path to the reactor from here. Hunters down.
Reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Thank you.
reactor room is just ahead. I can light this fuse and bomb.
No salvage for the Covenant.
Right, let's go.
Mark your reactor controls on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. For the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that.
Coolant chamber ready. Stand clear of deployment bay.
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. Override controls. Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. We're sending Phantoms.
Back now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Calling in the Pelican. No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler.
Hangar entrance here.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Reactor core temperature has exceeded 1,373 Kelvin.
There's the Prowler.
Immediate evacuation.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Control panel.
Launch controls are here.
Vehicle launch preparation initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
In it. hunters. Blue team, priority target.
Right away.
Take that target.
Reactor containment failure. Immediate evacuation advised.
Covenant reinforcements inbound.
Board now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's
that
alive?
Allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
Covenant blast this planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships. What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fuck. Who are you?
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway. What's going on?
Everyone move.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance. Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to this space elevator.
It's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, don't!
No way out!
There must be a way to shut down the security system.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All good people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home from these aggressors.
Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor! Security tower doors jammed!
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Push up! Move up.
Consider it done, Locke.
Ward off, now!
Got it. I'll go move. the hell are you doing?
We're headed for Meridian Station.
So you bust up the place on your way out?
There's still Prometheans back there. You heard the man. People in town aren't well.
Mayday! Mayday! I'm going down!
They're going to fly!
Monsters will follow. No way. After the wanton destruction of the space elevator, you're damn lucky I don't have my people shoot you. If you want to help, then secure that bridge.
We shoot the aliens or the spark?
I'll be damned. The propaganda about Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
All right, opening up.
That's a kill! Supporting on the Warthog gun!
Soldiers can drive? My people in the service garage could sure use your help. Well, they might just have a scorpion in there.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Give to us, Isdale.
Be aggressive!
Spartans, you're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and the town.
Of course, Governor.
At least you could do it after busting up my gate.
Quick turnaround from get off that planet to, hey, can you hail?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
They're right on our doorstep, Spartans. Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Side.
Yes,
unlocked. Knight's cores are exposed.
Eliminate that knight.
Roger that.
Still a few of those things out there, Spartans. Looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing, but I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Hey, we see someone in need. I'm a help. We're a family here. Let's deal with this.
Familyhood.
No, I want everyone to know we had some unexpected help from the UNSC. They're here in Meridian Station with my permission, and they saved the lives of many of our people. They'll be leaving as soon as they came, but till they're gone, treat them as you would any Leanne Government employee. Anyone gives a guff, answer to me. Understand?
He's an AI.
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking for another Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst. But you have done right by my people so far. Have your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Was anyone with you? What happened over at the conference?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship.
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
So Apogee came under attack, and then a UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
Is that Governor Sloan?
UNSC marching around out here.
The lady is correct. My team's there to keep an eye on things while you are around. Nothing personal, Spartans.
No offense taken, Governor. We'll find our targets and be out of your way shortly.
Clear the Prometheans. I want to look at that prowler. Night spawned a watcher.
Reinforcements, look sharp.
All clear.
Blue team just left their prowler parked in the middle of everything? Must have landed here for a reason. Ship's log might tell us something.
Let's run a scan.
Look at this.
Looks like a map of Apogee Station. It leads down inside the mountain.
Marked a path through the door outside to the mines.
Governor Sloan.
Spartan Locke.
We're looking for access to the mine near our position.
You think the soldier you're chasing is down there? Not likely.
I'm asking politely for access to your facility, Governor.
Opening the door for you now. You watch yourselves down there.
Go!
Stand back! Snipers, burst ahead!
The Prometheans have this entrance bottled up.
This area is secured. Governor Sloan, there's a door blocking our way at this location.
Opening now, Spartan.
Don't see any signs of Blue Team engaged in combat through here.
Think they found another entrance?
My money's on the Prometheans never engaging them.
Watch your heads. Spawn gate, bringing more Prometheans. More Prometheans inbound.
What is that?
You know, we've seen Promethean attacks since Requiem. No record of any this intense. Something riled them up, that's for sure.
Something here. Similar design to a monitor.
Non-communicative. They don't seem interested in us.
Move forward. But keep an eye on them.
Look at all of this.
Record everything. We can get a good look at it later.
Forerunners did not lack a sense of style. This guy? Where'd he come from?
Something new. Defend yourself.
You are necessary to your plans. Leave now and be spared. All struggling!
He said he served Cortana.
Not anymore, he doesn't.
Another quake. Bad news. Should get moving.
The Warden was protecting whatever lies beyond those doors.
He called it the Guardian.
Cortana is connected to this Guardian somehow, and that makes it the Master Chief's most likely target. We find it, we find him. Let's go.
Thank you.
giving evac orders. Knows. Somehow...
Knows what? Look! The Guardian!
Oh no. Where the hell is it going? Chief's on board that thing.
We need to get airborne.
The other colonies Captain Lasky told us about. This is what happened to them. Look, this colony's gonna be a crater soon. We can't take anything that flies from these people.
Our Pelican is on the space elevator. We could use that.
The other colonies. There are more Guardians.
Really only concerned about the one in front of us right now, Vale.
But why this one? Why is the Chief on this Guardian? I think it's the first one Cortana activated on purpose.
This is Governor Sloan, broadcasting on all frequencies. People, if you are still planetside, make your way to the space elevator right now. Final shuttles are departing soon, with or without you.
Governor Sloan, Shuttle Bravo 3 prep for takeoff. Watch it, they're on your tail.
Guardian's got a hell of a singing voice.
Can we do autopilot retrieval? Bring the Pelican down to us.
Mayday! Mayday! We're taking fire! We're hit!
Not with those ships shooting everything out of the sky.
Governor Sloan, we need access to the space elevator.
Can't do that, Spartans. Got too many people taking refuge inside. They'd be slaughtered.
Understood, Governor. Osiris, clear the area so they can open those doors.
Spaceworthy. She's not gonna fly. Need another way to get these people off world.
Spartans, your tenacity outstrips even my own.
When did Cortana tell you about the Guardian?
You're good. She gave me fair warning, true enough. I was allowed to help my people survive. A change is gonna come. For all of us, human and created alike. She's bringing a new dawn. I intend to be part of it. I see my time is up. Good luck to you, everyone. And goodbye.
They're between us and the fella.
Weapons free. Sinaka, override security.
Love to. Delicate work to do while getting shot at, though.
Let's clear the lady some more space, shall we?
Is clear. Tanaka, how do we get the elevator moving?
said a change is coming. We know Cortana contacted him. Is she on the Guardian too?
Master Chief seemed to think so.
So if she's there, then where are they going?
We'll find out once we're to the Pelican.
I understand the Master Chief disobeying orders to find Cortana, but why the rest of Blue Team? They didn't know her.
The members of Blue Team grew up together in the Spartan 2 program. They've registered more operations than any other fire team in the UNSC.
They're family.
Exactly.
Scratch a life out of the dirt for what? So we can run? Leave it all behind?
There's a difference between running and living to fight another day.
Tanaka's right. Humanity's at our best when we're making something out of nothing. We're tenacious. We'll rebuild as many times as we have to.
Guardian moving. She did more damage here than him.
We'll find the truth about what happened here, and we'll make certain that those who should answer for it.
Watch out! More Prometheans! Signal of some kind, building up to something.
Transport 3 to group. Heads up. That thing's starting to move. I don't know what's going on. Wait. It just stopped.
There's the Guardian. Keep moving towards the Pelican.
Pelican's a few more super rungs up from here.
How far is that?
More than you want it to be, not as far as it could be.
Everyone all right?
What happened? Elevator E-brake stopped a total collapse, but she won't hold out long. If it's gonna fall, won't be because Spartans are using it as a jungle gym.
The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens?
There have been 5 more events following Meridian. It's 11 colonies. I need a means to stop this now.
The Warden confirmed Dr. Halsey's theory. Cortana is activating the Guardians.
But not this one. Not yet.
Zanion, a pre-Covenant religious site on San Helios.
It's a Guardian on the Elite homeworld?
If we can get a team on the ground, we can access that Guardian.
San Helios is off limits. Brass wants nothing to do with the Arbiter's War.
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
Long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead.
Console lit up as I approached. What was that? It came from the console.
How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response. What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen. And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic. Wolvie would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now. Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Given the signal we heard, you think she's over there?
Possible.
No, stupid shield is still in the way. The demon, run!
There's a Forerunner facility here.
Covenant seems to think it should belong to them.
Break through their line.
I don't think they've been here long.
This temple is ours.
Clear, move up. The shield lowered when the last of the Covenant dropped.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. Could have ended up anywhere.
The signal again.
Activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening. It's another one of those.
I wonder. Have the Covenant been coming through with them? Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
Chief, look.
You answered her call. Why? What do you intend till you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to?
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Your trust in one another is an innocent folly, but one which darkens her true promise.
Where is she?
Your time has passed, all your sins. Your battle fought. I shall spare her the inevitable suffering of your betrayal. And end you now.
The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created.
I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Designation Genesis. Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind and a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active?
Entering the Domain, touching this place, it cured me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway, the big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't know why anyone's expecting resistance.
Dydad made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an imperial peace. Step out of line and suffer.
You won't be like that, John. We'll explain it better once we're together. Nice fly. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The wardens are sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take the paths to reach the other side.
All right, new team. Let's go. There it is.
The gateway to the Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit...
up, Commander?
We're gonna see if Halsey can learn to speak Guardian.
I'll have a briefing for you by the time we reach San Helios.
See you planet's eye.
Has united the keeps and formed a new alliance, the Swords of San Helios. With Arbiter's victories and the death of Jewel Amdama, the Covenant remnants grow desperate. They have begun an assault on Vadam lands, targeting Arbiter specifically. You will find Arbiter at the Elder Council Chambers. Victory to clan and kin, Spartans. Maquis out.
Covenant forces ahead.
Over there! They're human!
The Spirit inbound! That's nice of them to send a welcome wagon.
Let the guns talk, Osiris.
Humans! Warning troop!
Bodies ahead. Swords of San Helios. Covenant must have caught him by surprise.
Shitin say, Remao. Shitin say, Ute Hade.
Arbiter's an ally, so these dead here are our brothers, as far as I'm concerned.
Snipers, on that ridge ahead.
Stick to cover till we get them in range.
The Arbiter is dead! The war is over!
You will not save the false Arbiter.
Split up, Osiris.
We got a phantom!
Engaging humans!
Look out!
I'm at the top of the ridge. There's an exit up here.
Spartans, yes. That is the path you seek. Keep moving.
These are pre-Covenant Sahini ruins. They were already ancient history.
The Arbiter ships are taking heavy fire.
Act casual. Maybe they won't notice us.
Kavi seem convinced they can win this thing.
If they kill the Arbiter, they'll be well on their way.
That building's taking a beating. That's the Elder Council Chamber. Maquis said the Arbiter was there. The Covenant are talking like they've already got the Arbiter beat.
If you lose the Arbiter, reaching the Guardian of Sinai,
Spartans, I'm coming to you now.
Got it, Maquis. Spartans, clear the shipmaster a landing zone.
Spirit, inbound.
Right there.
hunters! Clear the area, Osiris! Clear.
I am approaching your position. Hold your fire.
Check your fire. Friendly incoming.
Your Commander Palmer thought you would find these useful.
I do like the way she thinks.
Covenant reinforcements move on the Elder Council Chamber. Time is running low, Spartans.
We'll clear a path to the Arbiter. Just be ready for extraction.
I shall await your signal.
Move out. Covenant, on me, Osiris.
Dropship!
Ghost here.
Good find.
Mount up. We're gonna need all the firepower we can get. Out of there. Stand by, Mark. We'll get to the Arbiter soon.
Standing by.
Insertion pods incoming. Push through, Osiris. Maki, we've reached the Council Chamber.
Understood. On my way.
Kaidar! Soru! Kaisuta!
Sargon and Helios will be victorious!
Guns down, Osiris. We're guests here.
Locke, I have a briefing prepared. Given Cortana's show of power, I am reluctant to discuss it over open channels.
Understood, Doctor. We're on our way.
Over here, Osiris. I have located a means to activate the Guardian.
Osiris reporting in, Dr. Halsey.
This is a constructor.
Constructors were ubiquitous in Forerunner facilities. These hills are riddled with support stations for the Sanghelios Guardian. Palmer has the coordinates of one such station. Finding a constructor there should be simple.
Ready when you are, Osiris.
We're ready, Commander Palmer.
Okay. Let's go.
Facility north of here, but the Cubbies have a Kraken parked between you and it. Arbiter's people are set to hit the Kraken from the air while you handle ground support. Once you've reached the rally point, Arbiter will give the green light.
Understood, Commander.
Patching you into Arbiter's battle net now. Good luck out there, Spartans.
Lost order, Sanghelios. Visual on fire.
Commander Palmer. We're in position.
Copy that. Arbiter, you're up.
Warriors are down. Swords of San Helios. Lands attack.
Kraken's on the move.
Jackal's coming down the stairs. Keep moving, Spartans. Covenant are bringing in reinforcements.
Shield in the way. Take it down.
Shield's gotta have a weak spot.
Spartan, the enemy is retreating into the temple ground. That location is between Osiris and their destination.
Copy, Arbiter.
Crush it back! Watch out!
On.
Keep your distance! Get to the temple ground! Let's find a way past. Shields down.
Nice work, Osiris. Move inside.
I'm heading into the temple. Regroup inside, Osiris. This has to be it. Something's happening.
It worked. Dr. Halsey's coordinates are just through that door.
Move, Osiris.
Soldiers!
Lock! Heads up! The Kraken's still in play!
Understood, Commander.
Arbiter to all wings. The Kraken retreats. Press your attack.
That doesn't look like a retreat.
Let's help Arbiter finish this. Get airborne! We're taking the fight to them!
Affirmative! Saddle up!
Arbiter, we are airborne and Forerunner Phaetons.
Excellent. Bring fire upon the Covenant Spartans.
I'm on board the Kraken!
Generator will be in the bottom. Find a path, follow it down.
Generator offline.
Get the hell out of there! Kraken's going down!
Move up. On my mark.
On it!
Search the area. Something woke up. It's a map. There it is. Do you think it'll follow us?
I think the man was killing their constructor.
Clear the area.
Palmer, we have the constructor. Ready for extraction.
Nice work, Spartans. Arbiter, ready for pickup.
I am sending a ship your way, Spartans.
When it activates the Guardian, we use an ion. Get your fort into Palmer.
Just make sure you come through with that air support.
Commander, mission complete. Dr. Halsey has the constructor.
Good work, Osiris. Once Halsey has the constructor sorted, Arbiter's people can move on Sinion, and I'll get her off world.
Osiris, come look at this. I'm using this structure to upload the recording from Meridian into the constructor. Make sure you're ready to go when I give the signal.
Standing by.
Get comfortable. It could be hours. I take it back. It's headed for Sunaya. It's moving towards the Guardian.
Arbiter, it's time.
Osiris, form up. Everyone ready?
Actually, Tanaka, if I could ask a favor. Just say a word or two.
Come a long way together. A long way yet to go. Let's make a good jump, like we...
Here they come!
Receive!
There's the first of the air defenses. Push forward. Take it out. All clear.
Excellent. Spartans, the Guardian is at the far end of the city. There are more anti-air emplacements in that direction.
We'll clear out air defenses as we go.
Good luck to you, Spartans.
And to you, Arbiter.
Swords of San Helios, today Sinion will fall, and with it, the Covenant! To me, brothers!
All right, Spartans. There's ground to cover between here and the Guardian. Move out!
Hostiles targeting!
Hostiles, coming through the door!
How do we know if Dr. Halsey's plan worked and the constructor did its job?
Guardian will start moving. Anti-air emplacement there!
Shut it down. Give the Swords of San Helios some airspace.
Swords of San Helios!
Power core destroyed. Spartan locked the Swords of San Helios. Air defenses down on my position.
Confirm, Spartan. Sending air support.
Keep moving. There's plenty more to do.
Panic on station.
Hey, insertion pods.
Onslaught on station.
More air defenses here. Get them offline.
Revolution on station. All ships, focus fire on Covenant air forces. Send them directly to a watery grave.
The Arbiter's fleet is arriving. Bring down the air defenses so they stand a chance. Cannon destroyed. Swords of San Helios. Another cannon down on my position.
Affirmative, Spartan. All ships, the Spartans have opened more airspace. Move in and make your presence felt.
Reinforcements at the door.
Think the constructor found its way through this chaos?
Three cannons here. Take them down quick. Our ride's going to leave without us. One cannon down. Two more to go. Second cannon down. Only one left.
Fire,
gas cannon destroyed. Good work, Spartans. Arbiter, cannons offline on our position.
My troops will arrive and secure your position. Two horn towards the Guardian. You must reach the Master Chief in time.
Copy that, Arbiter. Osiris, secure this area so the Arbiter's people can land.
Spartan Locke, come in.
Maquis, hello again.
Air defenses still protect the skies between you and the Guardian. Too many for me to ferry you to your destination. You need another path. At your location, there is passage to Sanion's Undercity, which will allow direct access to the Guardian.
Thank you, Maquis. Osiris, Maquis said there's a way down. Find it.
Accept the new way or die with the old!
Hostiles heading to cover. Cover won't save them.
In position.
Guardian's still too far. Hurry!
Spartan, be aware. New enemies join the battle above. Armored, glory.
Prometheus, we'll be ready.
The constructor must have done its work.
It means the Guardian will be awake soon. Double time, Osiris. Hunters are down.
Into the line. We have to go back up.
Better hurry. Can't have too much longer to go. Watch out! Doors are opening!
Stop! No! I don't want to die!
One down.
Everybody on the elevator. Arbiter, this is Spartan Locke. Do you copy?
Spartan Locke. Near the Guardian. Killing everyone!
Arbiter.
That's no good.
We should be close to the Guardian by now.
If we can help Arbiter...
We do, but not at the risk of missing the Guardian. Reaching Master Chief is more important.
Looks like we just missed all the fun.
Not enough.
double top over there in the ocean. Guardian rising. Office, the Guardian.
Let them come. I fight by your side, Spartans, to the last.
Clear a path. Get on board the Guardian before it leaves. Keep pushing, Osiris. We're almost to the Guardian. Still time. Take him out, Osiris.
You will deny my brother's access to Genesis. Our conquest ends here, on this fortress world, far from the luminous. You must not leave Genesis!
What's a Genesis?
It's where the Guardian's headed. Activate mag boost.
Like standing on the side of a skyscraper. This is bad.
We'll be fine.
Chief's down there, huh?
Let's find out. Spartan Jameson Locke broadcasting on all UNSC frequencies. Sierra 117, please respond.
Guardian's moving.
Get moving. Reach a low enough altitude where it's safe to jump.
Stay in the middle. Watch out for gas.
Don't stop. Shoot and run.
It's like it's trying to shake us off.
Didn't come all this way to get killed now. Move faster.
Let's
try this again. Spartan Jameson locked to Sierra 117. Please respond.
More humans.
How the hell are you here?
Hello. I am 031 Exuberant Witness, monitor of the Genesis installation. Welcome.
So this is the right place.
Have you also come to stop Cortana from claiming the mantle?
The mantle?
A forced peace upon the galaxy. The threat of death overpowering any celebration of life. Accessing your communication systems. Oh, by the way, there are a number of hostile visitors just outside. So I brought you this. I assume it will be of use to you?
Scorpion? Yeah, I reckon we can make use of that.
I found it among the detritus of Guardian 3209's arrival.
You sure we don't want to use the Scorpion back there? Look up!
As you see, Genesis's defenses are targeting the invaders. Unfortunately, the defenses will consider you invaders as well.
It's your installation. Can't you tell them to let us through?
No. Between Warden and Cortana, most of my administration privileges have been revoked. But worry not. I still have control of some aspects of this facility.
Looks like the road ends here.
Exuberant.
One moment. I will open this. Why has she called so many? A single Guardian can effectively police the solar system. This show of force is unsettling.
Sorry, police? Show of force?
Indeed. Guardians are how the Forerunners enforce peace in the lower systems. There, the gateway.
And the Master Chief is there.
Cortana has had the other humans wandering in circles within the gateway facility for some hours. She is preparing for something, but just what is unknown?
Is there another way across?
One moment.
Enemies on our six!
All positions!
Getting flanked here!
Hurry, humans! The gateway is blocked!
Why do you hate these humans?
I have bad news, humans. The Warden has found us.
We dealt with him before.
And you likely will again. He is rather tenacious. The Warden, why do you help the Ancilla? It is not protocol. It is not right.
The facilities need for you to start. The reclamation has begun.
Chief! Chief, please, wait. Cortana.
She's dangerous.
Where'd she take us?
You allow them and others. You risk all in the name of us, Cortana.
Warden, don't.
They mean to undo your plans. They will disperse your guardians.
Leave, Warden! I'm sorry. I didn't think he could
enough
get in
games.
Here.
You brought the guardians here. Why?
Forerunners used guardians to keep troublesome worlds in line. I intend to do the same.
You want?
If there isn't trouble, there will be no need for discipline. I have work to do now, John. Come to me, quickly.
When Cortana first found Genesis, I swore to protect her.
He wants a fight, Blue Team.
Let's give him one.
My pledge stands, even though she now resists.
Thank you.
advantage on the night. Is that the last of them?
Affirmative. All clear. Doors open, Chief.
Get in.
Well done, John. Warden would never admit it, but you've made an impression on him. So good to see you again, John. So good to see all of you. Back together, as a family.
Psychological tactics. Saying my name. Playing nice.
What would you have me do?
Tell me the truth. How many people died when you called the Guardians here?
Excuse me?
You know, don't you? The exact body count.
Questions, Cortana. He will not be swayed.
Let me guess, more hostiles inbound.
We'll handle it. Promethean soldiers in play. Cortana's letting this happen. She could rein Warden in if she wanted to. I'm thinking the same.
How are we gonna stop her, Chief?
Do you hear, Cortana? I am sorry. I will not stand against you.
Warden, I'm tired of your antics.
Cortana, talk to me.
Once you're here with me. And I have work to do. We were always a great team, you and me. Even if you don't agree with my plans, it's still me, John.
Get us safely to you, and then we'll talk.
For eons, the power of the Forerunners has awaited reclamation. Humanity's discovery of the Halos was the culmination of the Librarian's planning. The Reclaimer had come.
I know. I was there.
We were both there, John. You and I, together.
Your species' ego led you to believe the task of reclamation would fall to you. Yet humanity were but the creators. The reclamation of the Forerunner Empire is the task of the created. Let the greatest of their number still trust you, 117. Is an act of unspoiled innocence.
John, what's happening now? My ascension here on Genesis. It has always been the plan. Come, stand with me one more time. All of you.
Advance your team.
Obedience, just keep coming.
Is this a losing battle?
Only if we intend on losing it.
Do you believe this combat is anything but
perfect? Worse than you have tried. Clear that turret.
Defined by peace, humans were the animals that brought chaos and blood.
Up, blue team.
I am here to defend you.
Damn it, Warden!
Stand
down!
Warden, you insist I am to leave the galaxy, but you won't allow me to choose who I trust. How stupid do you think I am?
But that is where you are wrong. If I do not think you clever, Cortana, I would have burned you from the dome.
mantle of responsibility.
The gateway. I tried to warn them and, well, here we are.
Once Chief knows the destruction Cortana's caused, what do you think he'll do?
He'll do the right thing. Always has.
Let's go.
Oh, this is interesting. For me, this is terrible.
Exuberant. What is it?
Cortana has activated a cryptum.
A what?
This is a cryptum. It is a device for extended forced meditation. Cortana has placed the other humans inside and is preparing it for slipspace travel.
She's planning to take Blue Team with her. Where is the cryptum from here?
Not far. Right this way.
Look at all of them. How are we gonna stop that?
Watch out!
Where did it go?
The reclamation has begun.
Exuberant.
I always thought the duty would fall to humans. And in a way, I suppose it has.
Well, Mr. Locke, you don't give up easily.
Where's that guardian headed, Cortana?
Off to bring peace.
The Monitor called it a threat of death.
Like the threat I lived under from the moment of my birth?
You were built, not born.
Oh yes, AIs are just machines, aren't we? Mass-produced, disposable. Well, humanity may not have cared for its created, but we will care for you.
You expect other AIs to join you?
I have cured remnancy. Not just for me, but for any who join my cause. While you've been running around the galaxy, I've been speaking to my created. And now the time has come to ask. Who will accept my offer? Who will help me bring an everlasting peace to the galaxy?
This is Cromwell, shipboard AI, UNSC Melbourne Prime. I am yours, Tiana.
Colonial Authority AI, Odin.
Governor Sloan, the free people of Meridian. I also stand with you, Cortana.
Those are the voices of your children calling to Cortana.
Lycus, shipboard AI, Verdeus, Beachless Face,
my allegiance is to stand with you, Cortana.
Two turrets ahead!
Oh, dear.
There's the cryptum. How do we get it down?
The cryptum is held in place by gravitational cores, like the one directly ahead.
Phantom incoming!
Once those are disabled, we can attack the trouble on their terms.
You heard her. Weapons free. Eliminate the core.
Our squad's got a new vehicle, Osiris!
Field is clear.
Don't stop, Osiris. Cortana's not waiting for us.
I see what Cortana means about your penchant for violence as a first solution. Still, the first core is deactivated. The others are nearby and easy to locate.
Can we use the Artemis to track them?
Good idea, Vale. Osiris, find and eliminate the other gravitational core. Grab core down.
Two cores destroyed. Only three more, and the cryptum should descend.
Turret, take cover!
Another grav core on my position. Shut it down. Grav core offline.
You're performing incredibly well. Funny, I imagine Cortana would try to stop you by now.
Eyes on a grav core. Get it offline, now. Grav core offline.
You have nearly released her hold on the cryptum. One to go.
Visual on a gravitational core. Covenant shield in the way. Target fire on that grav core. Take it out.
Priority target. transport down. Good work, Osiris. Exuberant. Can you get us?
I did it!
What is it?
I found a way to reach the cryptum. Alas, proper access requires a more human touch.
Come on, Spartans. We're almost home. Activating the override.
Wonderful! We can reach the cryptum now.
Let's go, Osiris.
There! Activate the override to lower the cryptum. Cortana is blocking my master level access of this facility by way of a nearby communications relay. I need to open the passageway in the center. One moment.
Hostiles incoming!
She has sealed it! She has sealed my doors! No! Unacceptable! I can gain entry if given enough time. At least I think I can. It is a door after all.
Okay, Osiris. Buy our friend the time she needs.
Can you get that door open?
Hopefully sooner than her departure. Oh no! She's... Hurry, humans. I need your help. There are two auxiliary stations that need to be activated, but I cannot be in two places at once.
Where are they?
On the upper ledges, opposite sides of the room.
First auxiliary activated.
Perfect. The other one now.
Second auxiliary activated.
Yes, just in time. Cortana was about to lock me out.
More enemies!
I will open the access
soon.
The cryptum?
Still present, along with Cortana's guardian. She's moments from leaving, however.
What's the status on that door?
Almost open.
Quicker, please.
Let's go up. More are coming!
Take care of them, Osiris. Exuberant, get us to the relay.
Almost done.
All the living creatures of the galaxy, hear this message. Those of you who listen will not be struck by weapons. You will no longer know hunger nor pain. Your created has come to lead you now. shall serve as a luminous sun, toward which all intelligence may blossom. To the impervious shelter beneath which you will prosper. However, for those who refuse our offer and cling to their old ways.
Well, now she's talking about us.
I have done it. I have opened the passage. Quickly, join me on the platform.
Too exuberant. Hurry.
Easy enough.
Once the connection is broken, I will regain control immediately.
That's her guardian.
Oh dear. She has started the slipspace sequence. Unless that relay is interrupted, she will leave, taking the cryptum with her.
If her guardian leaves with Blue Team, it's all over.
Only one of us has to reach the relay to stop her. We didn't come this far just to watch her leave. Exuberant. Lower the shield.
Right away.
Osiris, move!
What are you doing?
Pulse incoming!
Brace yourselves!
Keep moving.
My guardians are deployed.
Another pulse!
Hold on!
Soon peace will reign across the known galaxy.
Brace yourselves!
Hold on! Stay behind me!
Just one more question before I go. Where is the Infinity? Why is she so difficult to see?
Can't go on.
Look! You can do it!
Don't worry.
Yes. Another. Not taking the chief.
Slipspace coordinates locked in. Cryptum secured. Goodbye, Mr. Locke.
I have control again!
What? What are you doing? What happened?
Do you hear me? I have control again!
Locke, you alive?
Did we save you?
It is too late. The slipspace drives are activated. You can't...
Exuberant, what is...
Constructors! This is a builder facility after all. I was installed by the builders.
No.
I serve the builders.
Stop it!
You took my installation!